Hey folks, 13 here, and we're about to play Journey of a Roach. Comment, like, subscribe, participate, always remember to share. Do the important stuff that keeps this show going and this channel growing. And enjoy. Alright, so, let's see what we got here. We got a little roach journey maybe. What's going on here, roaches? Apocalypticies going on? A little terribleness, perhaps? What's going on here? How's it going, little roach man? He's got tennis shoes. Wait, was that an airplane? That's a big-ass fucking roach. Holy shit. Unless roaches have made airplanes. He's got tennis shoes, though. He might make airplanes. I know that the tennis shoe and the airplane came very close to each other in an invention, you know, relatively to some undefined relational... Oh, he's wounded. Oh, he's all fucked up. Wait. Okay. Life. I think the volume's too low. I don't know, though. Sounds like there might be music, too. And music is the devil in video games. We're not big fans, so we're going to leave the sound right where it is for right now. I have no idea how loud it is, but... Oh, there's a little troll there. Oh, sweet. Just like a cockroach should. Oh, fuck. If that's a bird, that is a big-ass cock... Oh, shit! Sir, there's a pipe coming down. Just gonna knock that barrel down after you. So does he run faster than terminal velocity? Because you'd think that the barrel would catch up to him right about now. No, he's actually running faster than terminal velocity somehow. Not sure how this... Hey, White Bandit's on. How's it going, White Bandit? We're big fans of White Bandit. Oh. Uh-oh. All right. Well, doesn't look like things are starting well for our little roach buddy. Okay, so let me turn the music up. The sound up. I think the sound might be too low. Okay, we got it. Okay, so, all right, just like that. Sweet. I was completely ready for that. How's it going, dude? Whoa, we're going to take him to eat him. I thought he was just cute. Well, fuck. How's it going, man? Oh, we're not actually going to talk. We're just going to... Really? You couldn't just roll that shit off of yourself? I found a flower, dude. A flower! Imagine! Flowers are awesome. We can take them for walks and shit. And look at the sunset. It's a great companion, flowers. You have to talk to them, and you put them to sleep, and you tuck them in, and you do all that important shit. Alright, so we've got a plan. Well, there goes my butt. Really? What does your butt have to do with, cockroaches? Because, okay, spacebar zooms out. Not what I expected. Oh, and I can walk in and out of the scene a little bit with the up and down. Okay, I see. How very interesting. Could I? No, I can't. That's cool. That's kind of a different mechanic for a point and clicker. Oh, we have a lock and vault. Oh, well, there's a key right there. And now you... Oh, you do this. You do this. You do that. And then you do that. And then you do that. Hooray! Did I close him in there? Is he fucked? Did I fuck up his day? So, guys, now that I have a couple of you in the stream, first of all, remember if you want a free copy of the game, you have to participate in chat because we pick a chat participant because we have no damn idea that you watched the video if you're not a chat participant. It's one of those things, one of those realities. I want that dude. He's very cute. I can't reach that. He's like, I can't reach it. It's very far away. This doesn't look good. He's like, fuck that. You're going to drown me. You're going to drown me. How do I close that? Do I get this? Do I get this? Did I forget some shit? Oh, I am a fucking cockroach. That's right. I got this shit now. All right, so I'm going to pull on this and good stuff. Says the roach's butt. Silly when the thing fucked him up. But yes, it was. Oh, wait, what? I looked away. I read chat for half a second. Those are big ass. Yes, I need to do something that's a puzzle. I love the visual interface. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna eat you, bitch. I love the visual interface of this game. It's very, very appealing. Hey, man, I could use this as a lever. Actually, I thought of that before, as soon as that fish came out. You know what? Hey, bitch. I can't touch him. Hey, bitch, how's it going? Can I bone you? Damn, I was gonna stick it in his mouth and pretend nastiness. Okay. But I can totally do that. This time I'm gonna pay attention to what happens. Now that shuts off. Woo fucking who? Can I do anything with him? No. Nothing with the light. Nothing to get past that. I wish I could just jump. Because that's what I'd do if I was Spider-Man. I'd jump right off the fucking ceiling. All cool ray and shit. Play Spider-Man 2. I wonder what Spider-Man's. Do they have any Spider-Mans on Steam? That would be cool to play a steamy Spider-Man. Mutant bird. Ow, motherfucker! This dude appears to be accident prone, because he's got all of the owies and shit. So many nasty bone jokes. You took his bone. Yes, there's many nasty bone jokes. Anytime a bone comes into play, there's nasty bone jokes. What the fuck? Really? Dick? Dick? The light bulb. I fucking know, dick. You fucked us up. You fucked us. I got nothing. I got nothing. I meant to grab that ray gun in the last scene, but I didn't. Oh, shit. I can't reach anything. Can I reach myself? Can I get myself down? What did I just do? Oh. Okay, well, fuck. I just... Alright, dude, here's the plan. You're fucked. Later. I am a cockroach. What the fuck do you expect? What do I got? I can do something with stuff over... Oh, what? Oh, I see. I can undress. I don't know why I would want to, but I can. Can I disrupt the web? Can I get to him now? Can I not get to him now? Why do I keep being able to change clothes? Okay, I need to get rid of the webs so that I can get into there. Everything important is about getting rid of webs. It's also possible just to fucking probably walk over there because I'm a cockroach. Let me figure this shit out. I cannot break the fourth wall. I can't walk on it either. Fourth wall is no good to me. Fuck. Says, the blue-eyed guy is always fucked up. Holy shit, at least the green one is doing some work. I know. Something tells me that this is an uneven friendship between the blue guy and the green guy. Okay. What the fuck? So I can get onto here for 3 seconds. Oh, good. Oh. Really? I go back to the ground to get that? Son of a bitch. Okay, did I get it? I got what I wanted. Okay, come here. Dick. You know what? hits you with a stick like a piñata. Like a piñata! Fuck, man. Really? We can't just piñata his ass? He wants to go down the hole. Everybody wants to go... Really? Motherfucker. Okay, so I'm figuring out the nature of the holes. Or nature of the puzzles. Can I use this on this to get rid of it? Really? Okay, fine. Fuck. Can I reach him with it from over here then? You dick. You dick. And I can't use it on the spider web right here to get past it. Fuck, I can't walk around the other way to get to him. If I come over here, it says, oh, he's gonna fall in a hole. Yeah, I don't give a fuck. It's better than getting eaten by a spider, right? The hole is an unknown. The spider is a big, nasty, fuck you up with his fangs, dude. Okay, hey, I got a thing. What? Put that on me? Put that on him. Fine, fuck. Put this on that. And then put this on that. Really? Bullshit, I can stick tape on him now. Put it on the hole. Really? Really, motherfucker? You gonna make me look like this game? Is this how you're gonna make me look? Can I reach? Oh, fuck. Fuck you, you're just gonna make me pick it up anyway and then combine it with this. Okay, now... Oh, no, now it's long enough to... Does gravity somehow work different if I'm up here? No. Okay. Okay, okay, yes, it's basically telling me what to do. I get that. Let me get over here. Here we go. Here I come to save the day. Achievement. Walk like a roach. Awesome. Stick it right to his cheeky. You know what, game? That's for the game. Yes, I know. Dude fell down in there. Uh-oh. Okay, let's see. I know I gotta climb back up the wall now. Let's get to the stuff we can get to. Really? There we go. Okay. Oh, big nasty spider, maybe. What? First of all, big ass bug lady. Oh. Okay. So I can put one fly in that. I'm gonna click him right here. Oh. Really? Okay. Okay, he's gonna get through. Oh. Okay. I get it. Okay. not stand in his way. Because he's got a little race course drawn on the... Really, fuckhead? Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. Give me this. No, give it to me. I want it back. I'm sure I gotta sew it. Okay, fine. Fuck. Okay, I don't want that. There's a dude over here. Apparently, I gotta put something in his stuff. I gotta put paper in that. Okay. Got something. I still don't have anything that I see is likely to fix the hole in this. He just kind of goes around me anyway. Alright, so I have access to this other room, right? Anything back here that I might need before I proceed? And if anybody watching gets any hints, feel free to put in chat, you know, what you think we might try. I think that that's cool. It's a good way to be interactive with you guys. There's some fucking yarn. I need that just to tie this. What the... Can I just stand in front of this dude and grab him? No. No, Grandma gets a little pissed if I try to grab the flies. Grandma? Can you... Yes, I know. Okay, fine. Fuck, man. I get that, but... I think I fucked up. I think I put some shit on the wall before I should have. This fly cannot be grabbed. I'm too far away. Says, I am shit at puzzles, so don't ask me. Well, I think I'm just going to keep trying everything until I figure it out. I swear I should be able to just grab the paper and stuff. I think that's pissing me off a little bit. What can I do on the ceiling? Can I get hit by that fan? There's a fly on the ceiling. I just chased him down. Okay, so that's where the third fly is, at least. Okay, so that's where I gotta put this. What do I got in here? Can't put that in there. Can't put that in there, but give me the fucking paper, you pricks! There's the glue, dickheads. There's the glue. Why can't you give me something to... Okay, I need a paintbrush or something. Give me something that I can pick shit up with. You are not her. That's not gonna work. All kinds of stuff would work. Yes, I get that. Can we take it back off now, since that's true? And we know it? Let's see. Ah, hey, Reed Harris says, whoa, this game looks hella fun. And funny it is. Glad I saw a tweet about it. Reminds me of... Well, I'm glad that you're into puzzle games. So if you see anything that we need to do that strikes your fancy, let us know. We like to participate. And welcome, Reed. It's nice to see you, buddy. Let's see. Oh, shit. There's more. Oh, that's tasty. This explains everything. Okay, I am no longer an idiot. There's all kinds of possibilities here I didn't know about. Okay, let's get off of the ceiling. Let's see. Over here, is there stuff? Hey, oh, hey, give me this. Can I go through the wall? No. Okay, I don't have hardly anything new. That's something, right? That's something. I don't know what I can do with it. But it's something. I was kind of looking for a paintbrush. What do I got? That's weird. I don't know what it is. I'll try interacting with the puzzles with it. I hate solving puzzles that way, but I am not sure what this thing is. What the fuck? I did not recognize what it was before I did something with it. Okay, wait. This? No. This? No. Okay. Possibilities are endless. Oh no, we're screwed. Okay, that's got it going. What? I don't get that same symbol if I do this. Oh, no. Okay, so it's a needle, apparently, that's missing from it. All right. I feel like... Oh! Once again, I did not recognize what that was before I got it. There's something up there. There's blocks up there I can get to. Probably can't get to them easily. Let's see. Now I should be able to grab those. Okay, that's a mouse or something. Can I combine any of these? Nope. Nope. And nope. Okay. I actually tried that due to the order of... I swear these look like progressive parts of something. Don't those look very similar to each other? Weird. See, Harris says, I'm usually good at puzzles, but I'm trying to get a sense of what you need to achieve. Yet you just discovered more rooms, so there's an answer, I think. Is there no actual description of the items? Not that I saw it. Right click, left click, middle click. That's no. Oh, wait! No. No, that didn't help. Okay, so let's just... Since we're kind of screwed on what some of this stuff is, we'll do a little bit of that. I hate trying to solve puzzles that way. I put that out there already, and I won't belabor the point to death, but... No. Ow. He said ow. I think it was because I actually had it running that time. You, ma'am. Can you tell me anything about any of this shit? No? Something tells me no. My no instincts are superior. Okay, fucking awesome. What? Well, nope, that's not what we want. Okay. I tried all the buttons. Is there no act? Yeah, there's no actual description on the items. I don't think any of that was food. I would be amazed if any one of these is suddenly the key to this puzzle. Because they all look like they're related to each other. These things. Oh, it says I'm very bad at puzzles. I usually look for answers on the internet. I never do. I love the feeling. This goes along with programming, though. This is why I'm a programmer. Because I love the feeling of beating my head against a puzzle and then finally finding that answer and being like, oh, shit. Usually it's an oh, shit. How did I miss that moment? Which is all the more satisfying about it. Oh, speaking of puzzles, I'm glad you guys brought that up. I was thinking about starting to do like a 1 hour-ish or up to 1 hour a day class on math. And I know your first instinct might be like, oh, fuck, no. But in college, I was a math student, and I was a math student that a math tutor. And I was a math tutor that kind of made math different for people. I firmly believe that teachers completely miss the point on math. The fact that they assign math problems is a major fucking sign that there's a problem with how math is approached. Because math is actually full of puzzles. Math is not full of, oh, nice, we got that down. We got a nail. That fucking nail, I know where the nail goes. So math is like about puzzles. It's not about problems. And there's some beautiful things to know about math that just... Math! Mathematics! Mathematics. Like mathematics, you know? There's got to be more in that locked room. I know there is something in the locked room for sure. No, mathematics. I actually... I'm a video game programmer. A programmer of like virtual reality and stuff. So I know a lot about math. Like I know math into discrete mathematics, which is a discipline of math that exists on the other side of physics. And chaos theory is one of the disciplines of discrete mathematics. In fact, chaos theory is a small concept of discrete mathematics. Discrete mathematics allow you to look at a complex system that's predictable and predict its behavior, even though it's complex, even if you have more than one kind of interdependent system happening. It's really cool math. It's really, really cool. It's if you know it, you can do game balance and stuff on paper without actually having to play the game. Emergent behavior, though, in games where you've programmed a system and then you can predict it mathematically, but the actual feel of it is something that you can't actually, mathematize. But anyway, if anyone is interested in me starting a series on mathematics, algebra, basic math, geometry, trigonometry, probably not calculus right away because I am a little rusty. Physics, all my physics programming and stuff was done based on all that. I was looking for that based on algebra. So yeah, I'm not a my calculus stuff is rusty, but that's some of the kind of thrill is some of what I don't remember very well. We'll go through and we'll explore and it'll be exciting. So nail into the sewing machine, which should do something. Got that. I got the nail in the sewing machine. Now let me get this on here because I think I should be able to tie this shit up myself. Okay, there we go. There's another fly. Motherfucker. Oh, nope, he keeps going in the off ramp. There. There. Okay. Got a fly. Now, you motherfucker, go right here. Okay, that's. I'm gonna turn up the sound. Oh, cool, I was delivered a new item. I know just what to do with that. I'm gonna turn the sound up, though. The sound is really low in this game. Settings. Let's go up about here. Maybe we can go all the way with them. Nuts. Maybe. Maybe. Okay, let's see. Harris, machine off, then attach item. I just don't think I had all the items. I kind of just. All right. Now it's really loud. Playing with the settings. That's the whole episode. Just me adjusting settings. Okay. Now. Oh, I gotta open that shit. Oh, motherfuck. I wouldn't have even expected this was gonna be the case. No, that's not how you open it? Sure, that's how you opened it. No. Okay. Yeah. Machine off, then attach item. I think you need the yarn. Okay, let's see your front locked door icons turn white. Then it disappears. So something isn't triggering. Yeah, I'm not sure what the. Do I put this in first? Yep. Then I turn it on. Thank you for the suggestion, Reed. Okay. Now, oh, I got one of those too. I can ninja star a fly to death. There. You like that stinky stuff, don't you? I'm gonna take you in the middle of eating. I don't. Can I cuddle him? Is that what it was? Can I wear him like a suit? I can wear him like a suit? No, I can't. Damn it! Would have been awesome. Alright, I got one more fly for you, baby. And the motherfucker is right there. Bitch! Okay. Can I do anything more with that? No?
Ew.
No, it's all over. Okay. Let's put this in here. No? Okay. Fuck. I still am unsure. No, we can't get in there yet. There's nothing new over here. I think we're all done with you. We are. You're deactivated. Didn't think so. Okay, let's ninja star you to death. No? Okay, and there's another one on there now. A cactus? Heat equals cactus? Really? I can't just grab the motherfucker as he goes by? Okay, good. Oh, he's spiky. Well, That's what you deserve, motherfucker. Oh, cool, I got into the room. Yay, I got into the room. It's a spiky ass fly. Let me grab these, because I can. Boxing gloves, okay. That's how I'm going to pick up the fly. Give me that funnel. Over here more? That's all I can... Okay, that's open. Oh, wait, motherfucker, I'll come back for you. Oh, good. That's perfect. Oh, snap. Really, motherfucker? I got that one. I don't got that one. And I don't got that one. I got that one. And I got that one. And I got... No. Nope. Oh, motherfuck. Okay, I got this one. And that one. And nothing that makes that finished. Fuck. Oh. Really? Really? I can put different stuff here? Okay, you're perfect though, right? Okay, yeah, you're perfect like that. You do not want that. You're perfect like that. Okay, I got you. Doesn't feel right, but... Yeah, those are definitely the ones that go there. Fuck. Okay, so I need something. I got a painting I can get. Can't get anything else out of that. I got broom. Oh, shit. I know just what to do with that. Okay. Woo! Let's see. Yep, sewing machine as can opener, for sure. Where's Bugo? He's not doing this. His job. He's not doing his job. I don't know what Bugo, where Bugo is. He's doing his job, like, perfectly by not contributing. He's like, you know what? I figured out the key to being a troll. I'll just not troll. What do I do with that? Really? Just click on that? No, it's gotta be... Okay, put laundry detergent... No? Alright, you wash. You do your job. Can't get any of that stuff. I forgot why I wanted to go back here. Oh, you, motherfucker. Okay. Come here. Yep. Oh, now he's stuck on me? Fuck. Now he's stuck on me. No. Stuck on me. Fly is stuck on me. How about if I wash the fly off? Says, well, I just found out I am shit at this game. Let's see. Well, fuck, yeah, that makes perfect sense. That's exactly what I would have done. Excellent. Everybody is fucking happy now. Okay, let's take you back, because we're probably going to get something to solve the last puzzle when we put you in here. So, let's put you in there. They purr like cats. Only... Okay, now that's... I didn't pick that up before. I could have solved everything if I had just known. Okay, let's grab that out and... pop him on there. and get a fucking fly. Oh, wait, hold on. Get a fucking fly. Bullshit! I gotta put those on you. Okay. There. Gotta fucking fly. Yeah, bitch! Did you put those on? Okay, fine. I would have put those on different, but whatever. Okay. And I feel like I got an extra piece out of it. Just go take all the shit back out of those locks. Are you gonna move now? Get off your ass. Okay, wait, wait. Before I do that, I'm sure I can't, but fuck, I might as well check. I think you have all the pieces for the locker since you have one left over still. Yeah, that's okay. I can't get to the other pieces. Good. Okay, I'm fucking out of here. Yeah. Oh, I was gonna jump down there. Hey, baby, how's it going? I gotta puzzle you to get past you? Fuck, man. Oh. Holy shit. That looks like a bad scene. I want a part of that. Come on. Oh, fuck. Let me get involved. Damn it. It looked like a heist was about to go down. Okay, I got a remote control. I got a fucking button. I'm pressing everything. Fuck you guys. That's a great philosophy for life. Anytime you find a button, press that shit. Hold on. I want to come this way. Hey. You're not creepy as fuck. How's it going? Hey, motherfucker. Do you want anything? You are a creepy fucking... You're a creepy motherfucker. I'm gonna come back for you later, though, because I know that you're good for something. Really? Fuck. Okay, hold on. I want to be in the ceiling of this. Can I manage that? No, I can't. Okay. Fine. Hey. Hey, baby. How's it going? No, not the remote. My mouth. Thank you. That's very tasty. Okay, wait. Oh, son of a bitch. I went too far. Or I didn't. I have no idea what I did. Yeah. Fuck. Wow. Not a lot of shit here or anything. Okay. So, I got guards out. These guys... What the fuck is going... I don't even know why I want to be involved in these guys, but I definitely do. Can I not get through that? I did. Good. Okay, there's something I can do with that. I'll do with that later. Come on. Let's see, there's a light right here. There's a switch. I don't know, but I hit it. How's it going, dude? Are you sleepy? What do you got here? Yeah! Okay, definitely gonna turn this over there. Oh yeah, wake up, motherfucker! What? Wow. Burly ass motherfucker there. Oh, he's a Rastafari and he's baked. He's baked. Oh, he's the Rastafarian. Oh, okay. What? He's got no booze? That's... Well... Damn, little Rastafarian. I think I need to go find some smoke for the Rastafarian, dude. Can I open that? Oh. Okay, I got no money. How's it going, rat dude? Oh, some motherfuckers took your treasure map. Okay, and then you're gonna throw a cup at him. Alright, that's cool. Well, I need that cup because somebody is thirsty. Oh, there's those motherfuckers. I know how. They're going down. See, Bugo said he's sorry for not trolling. He's eating. So I think you have all the pieces. Yep. Okay. Can I just go for it? not musically inclined. I need a crank. Okay. All right, I can get a crank. I'm gonna talk to the. Okay, you bit a spider and he got pissed. Okay. You're sad because there's no music and you want to dance. This is fucking awesome. You are sad because there's no music. Can't anybody get off their ass and find a crank? Fuck, man. Okay, the light up above is broken. You guys have one shitty ass bar. Okay, apparently dude fell through the floor there. Hey, motherfucker, you got a map? Oh, you're just telling me about my buddy falling through the floor. Wow. That is not... Oh, I see. I don't look like those dudes. Okay, so... Let me see. I think I might be able to look like those dudes. If that's my goal... Oh! To get past these dudes I got. Yep. I see. I thought so. What do we, okay, there's ickiness going on there. I can just pick that up. That's nasty. There's nasty food there. Fan is something. Okay, that's not a fan. Okay, let's put this on here. Okay, we got that done. I don't believe that I have anything that's useful for any of this stuff. Nope. Can I put some of that in there too? No, okay. Wouldn't want to anyway. Alright, so we got dude his drink, right? Let's hook him up because I'm not sure what else we can do. Should take care of what we know we can do though. So let's... Oh, hey, fuck, there's a fan blade in there. Holy shit, I didn't realize you can get fan blades out of that. Okay, over here, here's Rastafarian dude, and he wanted a drink. So, hey, you want a glass of water? I got a glass of water for you. Take that. I just fucking gave you a... Okay, apparently he doesn't want that. Okay, he's out of something. I don't see any containers up there. Okay, let's... Can I not get back in here now? Really? Really? I can't get back in here now. Oh, I gotta go turn it off. I think that's what this is. Yep, okay. Let's see. Yeah, alright. So that's rusty and about to fall apart. That's what he's letting me know about. Okay. Let's come back here for a second. Okay, that's the one with nothing. That one has the bunny in it. Okay, let's go back and see what I can find. This one just has the bunny in it, right? Creepy ass motherfucker. Do I have anything you want? You want this? Do you want this? Do you want this? Do you want this? Okay, I'm leaving you, you creepy ass fuck. Alright. So. Grandma, I need some shit. You know what? I need the shit though, baby. Okay, you know what? Oh, fuck, here. Have some milk. I got milk for you. Oh, you're gonna give me some. Okay. Alright. So, flies like to play with that? Is that what you're telling me? What the fuck good that's gonna do me? Okay. Let's see. Hey, Boogo's on. How's it going, Boogo? You suck too, Boogo. Okay, let's see. Anything over here? No? Says, well, I need to go study. Bye-bye. I think the map exists for a reason. Oh, I still know where everything is. I'm just kind of... Oh, that's what that turned on. That turned on that one. Okay, so that's why the turning off. I'm just kind of still learning what does what. So those are consistently fan switches. And I couldn't tell that before because I could not hear the fan. She just gave me some thread. I wonder if I can fix... Whoa. Do I get something new in here now? No. I wonder if I can go fix Fluffy Bunny with the thread. Let's see. Bitch. Okay. Oh, wait. It just told me what he needs. Hold on. Damn it. Okay, that just gives me ideas for that particular thing. You want to just play with that? Oh, okay. Okay. You don't want that. You don't want that either. Okay, so the thread that Grandma gave me will make a fly butt, or an ant booty for us. F word counter over 900. Oh, well, you know, fuck. I don't know what to say. Let's see. It's a very useful word. Noun, adjective, verb. It's so very useful. Gotta get a better fan blade on there. That's one of the complaints. He's sad? Do you want the booze? You want the drink because you're sad? No? Let's see. I can't put this on there. Maybe I wanted this to be turned this way. Nah, it's definitely got to be turned down at that, dude. Okay, battery doesn't work on that. Oh, does the... No, okay. Okay, nope. Alright. I know that you want your map, but... Oh, hey, hold on. Okay. So, we want to get to those. Fine. You're there, dude. You can grab them. That's all you gotta say still, though? Alright, fine. Fuck. Give me the crank, then. Let's go do that. Really? Can't go through the door that way? Let's go do the crank. Okay. Crank that. Oh, hold on. Music is going. Okay, she's now dancing. She's happy. I got music shut off in the game, so we cannot hear it. Oh, put this in there. Okay, put this on here. Okay, fuck. I don't know why we would want to do that. He is looking for some candy. I don't think that's quite going to do it, but... Okay, you need nothing. He wants candy. He wants candy. You probably want candy, right? So I gotta put some candy on your table. That's what it's fucking coming to. Alright, no candy was back here. I have not seen candy. Can I make candy somehow? No, booze in that? I didn't think so. Oh, okay, so there's my black fly butt. Can I wear it yet? Cool, I totally look like I'm taking a constant shit. Look at me. My ass is like your ass. Okay, so I have a little fucking fly, little ant ass going now. Cool. Yeah. Come on, baby. Get in there. Yes. Yes. Tasty. Okay, well, that's all. It's not actually going to get me any further through the game. Okay, well. Whew. But the heat needs to be stronger, I think. Yeah, I think that dude needs more than what he's got. I think it's about more. You shut the fuck up. I'm figuring things out. Okay. Yeah. Well, I got a snack. Wow, yeah, that's where I figured out what I needed to do with this shit. What about you? No? Do I want to be on the ceiling here for any reason? Oh, there's a... I do, actually. Okay, there's that. Nothing. I need to get a light bulb for you. Okay, let's go figure out what's going on up here. Grandma should be up here. I can't get... That's it. Really? Really, you dick? Is that it? Yep, that's it. Hardcore walking. Walked all over the fucking place. I got an achievement for walking. That's never a good sign. Yeah, I know. A dude fell through the ceiling. Yes. Fucking dick. Okay, so moving this around... What did that give me? It made the dog happy for a second. He was biting a spiky thing. Do you think I need to find something spiky to attach to this? Oh, he bit his leg. Oh! There's his leg. Okay. Hold on. It keeps coming back to candy for that dude. Can I get that? Can I get that if I walk around this way? Okay, good. Give me this. This direction. Is it smoke that you want? No? Does that rabbit want this? I never knew a stuffed rabbit that didn't like a good cigar. Actually, I think this might be a blunt, to tell you the truth. I think they may have hooked a little something something up. No, you don't want that? I thought you might, though. It's the first rabbit, first stuffed rabbit I've ever found that didn't like a good smoke. Okay, let's go. Maybe it's a bad smoke. Maybe that's the problem. Quality isn't up to the average rabbit quality. Do you somehow... Nope. What about you? You want this? He likes light? Oh, wait. I can interact with something over here. I never noticed. Holy shit! I just stole his munchies. I'm fucking out of here, man. Woo! Got the candy bars for the dudes over here. There is a hole in the floor. But I can't do anything with the hole yet. Oh, wait, wait. I got excited and I went too far. You, sir. Would you like a candy bar? Oh. Okay. It's right here. You cheat! You dick! You cheat! It's right there. I just watched the bitch. It's right here. You fucking cheat. You're a cheating bitch. I'm just gonna pick a different one. Before I'm out of candy bars. You dick. Glad these are somebody else's candy bars. It's here. I just watched it move there. That's pissing me off. Am I getting the balls wrong? Do I not handle balls as well as I thought I did? Okay, fuck. I'm just gonna go for the first one, because I've never picked it. I don't think you're right, motherfucker. I think you're cheating me. I'm gonna do this, dude. Okay. Oh, I fucking get it. Okay. I am an idiot. So we'll talk to him. And then we do the balls. And then we... What? Okay, hold on. And then we do the truck. Why the fuck did that matter? I forgot which one it was supposed to be under. Let me try that again. I got an achievement out of that for some reason. Okay. It's there. It's there. It's there. It's the last one. It's in the last one. Let's see. It's showing you what you need to do to beat the cheat. Yep, I know. Oh, fuck. I just did the truck. Maybe I gotta do the truck twice. Maybe I gotta grab his coat. It's under his coat. Oh, I'm a dick. Okay. So, I do that. And then I do the... Oh, no. Then I do this. And then when that goes around, I grab his shirt? What the fuck? Okay, let me try that again. Do that. I can't control anything right now. Can I control that thing as it's driving around? Is that what the fuck is going on? Nope, I can't control that. Got no idea. It's showing you what you need to do. Yeah, I did the remote. It says, yes, another stream. Been looking forward to this all day. Cool, Michael. It's good to see you, buddy. All right. It's beating my ass. It is beating my ass. Does somebody see what I'm not seeing? Because it's beating my ass. It really is. My ass feels like it's taking a beating. Oh, let me refresh the stream real quick. Okay. My goodness, guys. Let's come back to that dude, because he's a dick. For him, it's just... It says that. Okay, fine. It's back to the middle. Three-headed monkey? Look, there's a three-headed monkey behind you. Okay, I may have figured it out a little bit. And I know why the dog didn't work either. What? Okay. These motherfuckers suck! How's it going, buddy? Oh! Motherfucker! Okay, here, let's put this on the car. So now the dog's gonna chase it. The dog likes to chase the dude's leg. Okay, so now we could actually get the shit from him if he had music. Okay, nobody's gonna do nothing until you get music again. I get it. Those fucking ants are dicks. Why would I even want to look like them? I know just where this goes. So the ants are assholes. That's what it comes down to. Here. No problem, man. It's cool. Get the fuck out of here with that shit, though, so they don't take it again. Can I got your boozes? What do you got? What? Oh, I got a little jar here, huh? So do I put my weed in that? Is that what I do with that? It's garbage. It says it's garbage now. That's sad. Is there nothing? No part of this that's salvageable? Fuck. Fucking dumbass ant motherfuckers. Okay, so you gotta be an ant to drink with those motherfuckers. Oh, I took the candy back, though. Fuck you guys. Oh, they don't give a shit about candy without music. What is music and candy alone? It's like peanut butter and music. Okay, yeah, I got one of the fucking things that I need. Hold on. Does this go on your face? Is that... No? This go on your face? What do I need? I need goggles, right? Yeah, I need their like face contraption. Anything new to grab out here? The rat left the jar. I don't want to wear the jar, but it keeps saying you could get in the jar. Don't end up in the jar. It's a little fucking jar, man. I don't know why that's a concern. Try the pirate. Soon as I get music back, I don't think the pirate wants anything to do without music either. He's done. He's like, you know what? Fuck that. He took my peg leg. Monkey, you want music? Yeah, you just want to be up there dancing like a star. I get you, baby. Okay, let's figure this shit out. I'm a little bit bummed out, to tell you the truth. The ants kind of ruined my day. Alright, well, I can get right in there now. Not sure why I'd ever want to. Hey, let's go back and talk to Grandma Spider, though. Are you done? You're done with me? Okay. You're done with me. I know what that is for, but I'm gonna use it later. I suppose I could see if the rabbit has any use for anything that I've collected. Mm-hmm. Didn't think so. You want that? Mm-hmm. No? Put mm-hmm. that in that. Or in that. No. And you don't like that either. And you don't like that. Which I don't understand. Because everybody likes that. Okay. Let's go this way. That's where we got the little bug. Yep. Do-do-do. Make sure I'm not missing her. Reed says, I want to help more on the puzzle, but there's also a total delay from chat to video, so watching and just wanting to experience this myself. Yeah, there's definitely a copy of the game to be had. We're doing the giveaway on the game. We're looking forward to sharing it. It's a lot of fun. And I really do enjoy puzzle games. Nothing for you, right? Yeah, you don't want to be in a jar. Oh, didn't you say something about jars up here? Yeah. Okay. Well, what the fuck would I want to do that for? And now I can't get him? Okay, what happens if I give you a drink and then... Freaking... Don't even understand what this is about. I can put him in a jar. Can I give him a drink now? Can I put anybody in the jar? What the fuck is up with the jar? No. I'm getting a little, sidetracked. I want to go this way. What the fuck is up with the jar? So you can put bugs in the jar. Cannot put him in the jar. Is there one bug I can put in the jar? That's it? Can I put the dog in the jar? Anybody at this table go in the jar? Nope, got it. Oh, I gotta have a drink for the table. Okay, I gotta look like a fly before I do that. Nothing new to be done in there. Put drink in the jar. Nope. No drink in the jar. I can get on the ceiling over here. The spotlight is one of the things that needs to be fixed eventually. One of the dudes wants that to be fixed. Oh, that's the piano. Let's see. What do I need for you? Put the jar on you? Nope. You need a light bulb. Of course not. While I was trying shit that didn't work, I figured I'd try that too. So that needs a light bulb. I have not seen a light bulb or anything that might work as a light bulb yet. Some drinks right there, not accessible. That's the hole in the floor that dude fell through. That, I get the same thing that I get as the light above. I got light coming into this area from somewhere, but I can't... Oh, it's just the stage lights. Okay. Says, give a drink to that guy. You can put the jar on, and then put it in the jar. Yeah, I tried that, but I'll do it again. He's definitely saying he wants a drink. Okay. So, drink. I got no idea. I have no idea what that guy's looking for. Let me check chat real quick. So sorry. Be in the stream soon. Gotta record. Okay, cool. Let's see. So... he clearly gives him a drink. I got you a drink, bitch. I gave you a drink over and fucking over, and I put your ass in a jar. Now he's not getting in the jar. Now he's in the jar. He wants out of the jar. He's out of the jar. He just gets out on his own. I've got no fucking clue. Let's... do I got anything I can interact with this? No? Give the guy a drink, then immediately put on the jar. Okay, I'll try that again, but I did. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on. Okay, well, fine. Okay. All right. Here, dude. Immediately. Drink. Jar. Nope. Try that again. Drink. Jar. There's a delay. I'm clicking on him. There's just a delay. I kept clicking until the jar worked. Let's try jarring him. And then drink. Nope. Clicking, clicking. Nothing is going on. Nothing is happening until he gets out. Okay. That may be a herring of red. I keep getting all of these achievements for walking, which don't exactly make me feel accomplished. And I guess you're cold. I got nothing looking like a blanket. I've got a battery. I've also got no coins for that. At one point, I was concerned about these jars. Still the same thing. It's just that, hey, a bug can go in a jar message, basically, that I'm getting there. Okay, let's see. We got that. That I cannot interact with because I got no cashola. Nope, don't do that. So far, it has not made us go back. Like, we went back to the grandma spider, but she was kind of in this area. Oh, is there a puzzle on this dude? No. Nope, so the current puzzles are you, which is to get music going again. You guys are also disabled because of music. You're disabled because I don't look like an ant. Because if I try to do this, I get ants. No. And it's an energy drink that will appear. Wait, can I do this? I'm a fucking idiot. Okay, so they were telling me. Oh, hey, maybe now it'll make one of these people happy. Do you need energy? No, I didn't think you did, but I fucking figured I'd offer. Now, motherfucker. Yeah! Now I'm gonna put a jar on your happy fucking ass. Alright. It was too dark in there for the dude. Can I put you in a jar now? Yep. I can't take it. Oh! By the way, Danielle and Bugo, I have another story. I'm going to do another story. This one is... I think I mentioned once before that I have a tale that's, like, romantic. And I actually got a couple of them. And they revolve around a 1934 penny. And... the way my stories happen is that I just kind of get a little thought, right? And that little thought turns into a snowball. And I thought about these three boxes and these three girls. And kind of... a lot. The stories about the 1934 penny have to do with... telling you to drink. Oh no, I think I did that part right. I think I'm good with what's going on in the other room with that dude being up. I was hoping something had unlocked in the other room, but it didn't. Okay, so what do you gotta say then? Oh, well, fuck. I can do that. There you go, buddy. Alright. Now you need fire? Yep. Here. Sorry. There you go. Okay. Oh, fuck. You pissed a motherfucker off up there. Okay. Let's do this in this. So anyway, this story ends up being like the beginning of the journey of this 1934 penny, which... is actually kind of imbued, made magical by a box, one of three magic boxes. So I found out about the boxes this morning, and I found out about a couple of other things. Oh shit. Whoa. He's got a blow up doll. Okay. I get it. It's not a blow-up doll. He loves her, and she makes his heart sing. You know what, motherfucker? In the jar! Fuck you. I can't carry him? Can I just convince you to come with me? If I wear this shit? No? Can I tie you up? Okay. Can I tie you up this way? Yep. Alright. slavery of a glow bug, I guess, is okay in this universe. Alright, so this dude thinks she's beautiful. I think we're gonna end up fixing this with it. Alright, there. Look at your lady love. She's fucking hot. And he's singing right now. We can't hear the music because I have all the music turned down. Okay. Okay, it's back in the middle. Let's do this. That scares that dude. And we look at the cup. Oh. That's the one. Okay. Now we got clothes. Can I put that on me? Nope. But I can wear it. Oh. Nope. Okay. And you, sir? Oh, that's right. I gotta ply you with candy. A shower head? A shower head is how I make you honest? Okay. So it's actually light, I think, is the... I don't know what the fuck his deal is. He wants a spotlight. So what's up with this game? It's a puzzle game, Syndicris. But yeah, I got another story. It explains where the 1934 penny comes from that is later featured in some tales. 100 Days of Texting and a couple of other tales that I have. And I had no idea where this penny came from. And to find out that the penny is involved with these three boxes... the three boxes, an interesting tale. Also, it introduces Will and Emma, who become part of stories later. Emma actually goes into a bunch of stories and later kind of completes this series, this saga about these kind of magical items. But anyway, really excited about the tale of the three boxes. I'm going to get that recorded really soon. And like all of my stories, I have a very basic idea of their tale. Well, I know it like a memory now. But when it first came about, I hardly knew anything about these people. Oh, you want this? I hardly knew anything about these people. And their tale kind of came about. So, I'm excited to tell it. I'm excited to find out more about them. The three boxes is a little creepy. It made my blood run cold, but I don't know if it made my blood run cold because... Awesome! We needed those. I don't know if it made my blood run cold because it was... Oh, cool. Well, that'll work. Walkie-talkie? And women will love everyone. Okay, good. So, yeah. I'll just put this on. Okay. And do I put this on too? No. Okay. So now I gotta get something for my face. Unless I look enough like them now. Maybe I do. Can I infiltrate? You guys still dicks? Those are. Those guys are dicks. Okay. Down. Let's see. Tweeted this out. Thanks, Syndicris. Really? I'm still not ant-like enough. What's the problem? Okay. I'm getting there. I just need to cover my face. Do I use it on these guys? No. Oh! No, I didn't think so. Let me actually go this way, though. Does it have anything to do with you? Do I wire this onto you? No, I didn't think so. Damn it! Is it the glow in your hair? It is. It's the fucking light in her hair. Aw, bitches, get me down there. Alright, give me the light in your hair. Bitch, really? Okay. I'm a cockroach. I should be able to get anywhere. I'm fucking all terrain. There we go. Give me that shit. Alright. I got this shit solved now, motherfuckers. Put that in there. Fucking take my happy ass down here. And you, motherfucker. Now it's time to talk to you about some candy. And then do this. And then do this. It's that one, dude. Okay, I can attach this to my face. Okay, I look just like you motherfuckers now. Fuck you. Fuck you, you prick. You all can fuck off. You guys were demanding... Oh, fuck me. Okay, can I paint myself with this shit? No? Really? Can I bribe you? What the fuck, Buck? It's... Okay, hold on. It's my color. How do I get it? How do I change my color now? Fuck, I've completed every puzzle that I know of on this level. I did that. Dog? Chocolate? Chocolate's good for dogs. You want that chocolate? Chocolate's not good for dogs. Don't feed your dog chocolate. Okay, motherfuck, man. Sindicra says, so I won't be very much help. I'm not very good at puzzles. Well, puzzles are one of those things that the more of them you do, the better you get at them. It's a nice thing about puzzles. Can I come smoke this dude's stash? No, but the sound effect. Oh. Oh. Okay. I fucking know exactly what this shit is about now. It's about the rabbit. It's about the rabbit who is back here. Are all the achievements on how far you walk? That's kind of fucked up. Okay, rabbit, I'm sorry I forgot about you, buddy. Here. You fuck. Oh, I'm sorry, rabbit. No, you're a fuck. Fuck you, rabbit. Fuck you, rabbit. Thought you were the key to everything. You're the key to nothing. Nothing at all. What? Nothing back here, right? Hey, baby. Just a little bug shrine back there. Nothing at all fucking creepy about that. Okay, you don't need anything, but I just like making the fire go. You're done, right? So, whoa, hold on. Where's the fucking battery? I put the battery in something. Ah, bitch, do I have to go take that out of the truck now? Really? They're gonna reuse a prop like that? No? Put this on this. Put this on this. Weird. Put this on this. Okay, I gotta get another battery somewhere. Well, that pisses me off. There's a battery right here. I know how to fucking put it in or in and out. Either that or in the remote. I forgot which I put the battery in. Click it on anybody? Click it on me? No? Yeah, apparently we need a battery. Where the fuck, man? We've been up in there. There's nothing in there. Oh, fuck you. Let's see. Yep, nothing in there. That motherfucker can keep his comments to himself. Nothing in you. Nothing in you. Battery. Put the chocolate on your face. Yeah, I should be able to smear. There's two ways I can change my color. That and this. I can roll in that shit. It made the little fake ass that I have black. But apparently I need to call in the old soldier when it's time to kick ass. Which, who know? Oh. I drank the battery. That's right. So do I have to look like an ant before I can get their booze too? Make another drink? That's right, I gave him the drink. And it made him glow. Okay, well, fuck. That's where the battery went. Batteries, more batteries. You guys did me no good right now. We've already got that out. We've been down there and there was no batteries. Is it that rabbit? Do I need to go take the battery out of the rabbit? I know it's not the rabbit, but I gotta fucking go see what the rabbit's doing, because I'm really nervous about him. I know he's involved in this somehow. Ah, son of a bitch. Nope, this way. Wait, nope. Did I just go back where I came from? Bitches! Okay, there we go. Then the rabbit is in the second one. I get nothing on him. He's just like, hello, rabbit. You scared the fuck out of me. And you don't want chocolate because you're a dick. Or because you're stuffed. One of those two things is true. No? Alright. It's not impossible. Let's figure this shit out. Says, be right back. Grabbing a refreshment. Cool, man. You refresh that shit. Oh, there's a bunch of mushrooms over there. Maybe I can't get to that, though. Until I do this shit. Yep, I think so. Oh, can I get up that? Yeah, but it doesn't do me any good. Okay. Okay, that's cool. Alright, we've done the fire. We've been down there. We've looked through this stuff. We know that that requires a battery. Oh, they have energy drinks there. Bitches. I may need to adjust my brain chemistry. Alright, well, let me distract you guys over there for just a second. Let's see if that helps any. Where are you hiding the ship from me, bitches? Yeah, I know. You're still pissed at me because I'm not the right color. I fucking get that. I'm trying to be the right color. Can only be responsible for the way I was born. Motherfuckers, man. Hey, Michael, I need a battery. I need a fucking battery. He's just gonna tell me what happened to the floor. I don't know why I'm coming up here. Yes, I fucking know that's what happened to the floor. Turn this on again? No, I can't even turn it on. I wonder if something happened with it then. Let me go up there. It's not my fault. It's the fucking game. The game is racist. It's actually the racist ants. Ants are racist. We all knew it. We all fucking knew it. We knew what happened with the red ants and the black ants. We fucking knew that about the ants. Says no hand, black ant. They got batteries. You fucks. Eat candy, you fucks. Can I remote control this motherfucker anymore? No. Damn remote control has batteries in it. I know it does. No, nothing in there that we're looking for. KU, you guys want this? Yeah, I did that once before. Gives you energy. That's just the mirror. It's the fucking ant. It's the stuff that they have. Yep, Illuminati ants. For sure. They are totally the Illuminati ants in this, motherfuckers. Maybe that's how it really works too. It's actually the ants. Revenge for many destroyed ant hills. Okay, that stuff we cannot access. That is stuff that I cannot access. Just verifying that nothing was forgotten back here. Thought that might be a good idea. Come on, you can get back into the room. Really, Dick? You dick. That's the way we came into the room. You couldn't just make my life easy and walk out that way? No. Okay, you. You are down for war. You don't got a battery, though. Yep. Yep. I know. And for all that to happen, we've got to get a battery going. So, but what if it's right? Maybe it's not a battery. If a solution isn't working, assume it's wrong. Well, I guess so, but this is the deal. This is why I think we need a battery. So, I'm thinking. Okay, it's not on the. Oh, that's just a sign about the energy drink. Okay. So I behind the hold man. Let's see logic behind the old dude. Oh yeah, let's. Oh fuck, on the floor behind the old dude. There's at least something. All right. light. Okay, so that's what happened to him. Alright, well, that didn't get us very much, but... can you go? I tried to walk behind him. No. Red is actually not... You know what? Actually, I got a really high IQ. I don't want to say what it is, but I actually know the number. And not because I meant to know the number, but because somebody went, hey, we should know what this number is. But no, Red is at school because he is not smart enough. That's basically why all of you have to go to school. I don't have to go to school anymore because I'm smart enough now. Says people have been asking behind the old dude. I know, I looked behind the old dude. I looked, man. We got it. That's all we get is a little entertainment. I can't walk back there. I can go up the wall, but I can't get back there any further than this. See? Many attempts to get behind the old dude. Many attempts. Yeah, I know. I'm glad that you guys are throwing things out there. Just gonna take us through that again. I'm glad that you guys are throwing stuff out there. If it wasn't difficult, like if we didn't have these stopping points, then the moments of progress wouldn't mean anything. Read the person in chat. Let's see. Oh, Reed, the person in chat. Yes, Reed is the smart one. And Red is not smart enough. Okay, we established this now. I'll let him know when he gets home. I'll be like, hey, Red. It's been determined. You're not smart enough. That's why you're in school. Oh, catch you later, Bugo. And as always, guys, chatting, I'm going to pick a chat participant at the end of the stream to receive a copy of the game. And quite frankly, I don't think we're going to finish it because we're going to start at 3 o'clock when Red gets home. We're going to do, what is it? Fortune's Tavern. Fortune's Tavern, where you run a tavern in an RPG. We'll probably do a few episodes of that. I have a feeling it's going to be our new Escapists, where we cover a title that blows up later. And I'm excited for that. By the way, Syndicris, I fixed the Escapists playlist as you requested. Fuck, I keep coming back to her. Motherfuck. There's an arrow. Kitchen, there's an arrow. Oh yeah, that just shows me the same information I get from this dude. Which is basically that my buddy fell through the floor. Okay, so the things that we know need to happen is we gotta get more black. I have no idea how that's gonna happen. I have this ass piece that I put on. But according to this, we need to be more black. And I'm not sure how we accomplish that. Let's see. Michael says his name is Jeff. Which isn't confusing at all. Maybe a cookie will help. Sometimes that happens. Hmm. Damn it. I know. I look like them. I call you. You fight them. Lovely women everywhere. I want it so bad. I want it so bad. How do I fucking get it? I feel like I've clicked on everything. I have no idea how to end up black like them, except that there's black crap right here. Nothing left in here to click. We cannot interact with the foods. Can't climb on that either. Okay. That's just the grub, which we got for this level. I'm not black enough, I know. Fuck, man, I'm trying. Could it be like clothes? Your antenna are wrong too. No, the antenna's good. Look at the picture. There's only one check mark left. And it says like not equal to black or whatever. So I don't know. Let's give this a try over here. It's gotta be on the ceiling. Whatever it is, it's gotta be on the ceiling. I feel like I have spent a lot of time everywhere else. That's where the rat went. It won't let us go that way. He locked the thing behind him. Man, I feel like if there's only something to dress up in to get the color we need to be an ant, I feel like those are the two things that we need to accomplish. Let me know if you guys think I'm on the right track. Is your antenna wrong too? I'm not sure. Okay, so I think I need to change the color of the dude. And I think I need batteries for the walkie-talkie because it gives me the little battery symbol. I think getting the right color would also help us get the batteries. Because if we go over here to try to click on these energy drinks, then what we get is that dude saying no, and he gives me the ant symbol. I feel like getting black is the key. Man, how do I get this little dude to be black? Could get burnt. Okay, that's good, Syndicris. I know how we could get burnt. Let's try that. Okay. Oh. Syndicris? I think earlier you said that you're not good at puzzles, and with all due respect, fuck you. You're wrong. that's cool, man. Thanks, Syndicris. You fucking rock, buddy. You fucking rock. Yeah, look at this. Look at what Syndicris did for us. Can we get this shit now? No? Fuck you two. Can I go past those ants then and get batteries? Is the batteries past the ants? Fuck you, ants. Let's see. Oh, hey. Oh, well. There's a corpse. Oh, there's so much. Do I come back and fight the ants later? I feel like I'm moving on. Oh, I love this game. There's so fucking much. And I love the feeling of being, like, trapped and then figuring it out. We were stuck, and then Syndicris had the shit. says, you get burnt, you turn black, and it worked, and he's happy about it. And I'm happy about it, too. Good job, Syndicarus. Good fucking job. Okay, so apparently our little ant buddy fell into the... fell into this. But apparently I'm not done. What? Erasers. Okay. How's it going, fish? I love you. You're so cute. Come outside, fish. Fuck you, fish. Elitist. There's an ant there. Will I look just like ants? How's it going, ant brother? Can I have your rubber ducky? Okay, and this musical interlude was brought to you by me. Okay, well... fuck, I really feel like I'm moving on. Feel like I'm going too far. I can't climb up it because it's glass? Okay, I guess cockroaches can't do that. Alright, well, key card. Hey, baby. Fuck you, I'm an ant. Look at me. I'm maybe not quite as... okay. Maybe I need to go get reintegrated. Holy shit. I knew it was gonna come to this. You fucks took my buddy. Do I still look enough like you that you don't know what's going on? Can I just... Is this all gonna be easier than I think? Can I just walk over here and get my buddy? Hey, buddy. How's it going? Yeah, they kicked your ass? Well, that's how you got things going on. How's it going? You can't play this shit? Okay. Alright. Yeah. Okay, I see all kinds of stuff that's gotta happen. Oh, the yellow duck is in there? Really? Okay. Sorry, didn't mean to scare you. I don't know where you just dropped that to. We're gonna need that. I am going to record that real quick. Let's see. Oh, I gotta turn my flash off because my flash was like, I'm gonna do stupid shit. Okay, now I have an image of that. Okay, so I was covering one of the notes. Oh, son of a bitch, really? There we go. Okay, it's all good. I think that we have to have that yellow duck, though. I really do. There seems to be a missing duck. Yep, there was a missing duck for sure. Now we know of the missing duck. Can I just get on this motherfucker and do it? Yeah. Oh, am I going the wrong way? Nope. Now I'm going the right way. Okay, now I'm gonna do it without that. What's going on with you? Can I help you? Oh, what's going on? You don't like that shit? You're tired. Your feet hurt. You need shoesies. Your ankle is hurt. I didn't think that would help you any. Can I wash your ankle? No? Okay. You don't be a dick. All hell radiation. Okay. What that did for me, but... oh, hey. I can push you around. That makes me feel like... I should. Okay. Alright, so let's see. Oh, nope. Is there a battery in that? I am still looking for a fucking battery. Nope. Okay. Alright. So, yes, there's some way to open you. Mm-hmm. Nope, you were not it. And can I put you in here? Put you in there? Nope. Nope, don't do that. Can I go through there? I cannot. Was there another way onto the ceiling of this room? Nope. Can't get to that. And I can't get around that, but I can get around that. Oh. This? No. Okay. Can't get around that. It's got rebar, therefore it's impassable. Okay, well, I know that I can do something with you. I do not have what I need. Can I go in here? I can. Really? Well, this is bullshit. What good does that do me? Oh, wait. Down, up. Okay, so that opens the door or turns on the light. Okay. Didn't explain everything I need to know, but let's see. So what are people need? Yeah, I and I can also do that. Okay, now that's done. Can I access you? Good. Okay. We'll start with that. You're also... I activated you, right? Yep, you're one of them that I activated. Okay. And I got no idea on those. Okay, I'll get around to you. I need to get electricity to those. Okay. You need shoes. Okay, you're now green. Hold on. Can I watch that monitor while I'm running? I can't. Oh, is that the energy level? I don't know. I got no idea. Got no clue. Let's go back a little bit. I think it's time that we start doing that. Oh, hey, I can't get any further than that. This way. Oh, hey. Okay. Cool. Alright, back to you, sir. With your missing duck. Nothing I can do there. You have... Your cameras are both pointed that way now. Oh, I think I might be able to actually watch that camera change. Still don't know how to get to you. Did I get anything? Oh, I got this. Come on, you can get a... I could break that thing with an electrode. Okay. And... Can I make it all the way back? Can't access that. And I can make it all the way back if I want to for whatever reason. What did I... Can I not get to you? This way? Damn. We got that. Oh. Interesting. I want to take this back. Have I not been here? What the fuck is going on here? I think this is someplace I haven't been yet. Weird. Okay, so let me... I thought I could get back to the kitchen. Oh, wait. Oh, okay, I'm being thick. No, maybe not. I did come down here with that. I can't go back. Did I lose my opportunity to overthrow the ants? Son of a whore! No! I wanted to kick ant ass! Motherfuck! I bet you that battery was somewhere, and I just suck. I bet you that's the case. Oh, never mind. Maybe I can get back to the ants this way. Yep. Eventually. Maybe not, but possibly. Can I go in that? Looked like I could go in that for a second. Guess not. Okay. Come on. Does it have to be that difficult? There we go. There's more those we can move around. Nothing I can get there. Just give me a activation at some point. There's okay. There's ants in radiation there. I got fire. Don't know why I might want fire, and I cannot loop back around that way. And I can't move those. Okay. See, maybe the elevator's broken. Yeah, I think the elevator did work at one point, but okay, so let's come back down here. I now have an oven mitt. What the fuck do I want with an oven mitt? Can I help you out with an oven mitt? No, I didn't think I could, but I don't think this is gonna help any of these things. No, I did not think so. Okay. So back. No, don't be frisky. I wanted to get back to the kitchen because I thought I might be able to use the oven mitt to, Okay, how do I get the key from you then? Sandwich. Oh, shit. I'm missing something, though. Okay, what do you want a sandwich? Is some kind of round thing. Some kind of round flat thing. Okay, we can play the ducks once we get that. There's a sandwich. It's reiterating what I need to do. Let me see. I don't remember seeing any patty-like anything back in the kitchen, so I'm not feeling like the inability to go back is trying it to see. So, get more items. There's an item you're missing from the first room. Okay, let me go back to the first room. The control room. Okay. Not on the wall. This way. Well, there's that key card, but we can't get that yet. And we don't have Doomsday keys. That crate is gonna fall. We're gonna make that happen. Oh, wait. Oh, we have one key. Okay. Apparently we can't just turn that key. So we've found a key. Oh, damn it. I want that. How do I get up onto this ceiling? Shit. That won't work. Even if it did work, it wouldn't work. Okay. How do I get to the ceiling in this room right here? Okay. Give me your soft, tasty flesh. Yummy, yummy. 6 out of 10. Okay, so we're on the ceiling in this room. I can't reach the key card from there. Okay. Nothing there. Can I? No, I can't. Okay. Let's see. Oh, and I've been on the ceiling in this room. Yeah. And it wasn't special. Interesting that there's like an open space right there, but I can't actually go into it. So, yeah, let's go down and back out. Okay. So we moved the key card in the control room. It was a red thing with the ducks. Oh, the phone. But oh no, it's not the phone. It's the empty. But aside from that, I see no other red thing, just the ducks. The phone we can't actually interact with, the key card we cannot interact with. If I missed, let's see, settings. Okay. Alright, so let's see. Nothing in there. Nothing in the box. Let's go back down here. We're looking for a hamburger patty looking object. Oh, hey, there's another camera. Can we reach that? Do I gotta pee up on there to reach it? How do I get up there? There's another camera to reach. Up around this way? Have we been on the ceiling in here? Awesome, I don't know if I wanted to do that, but I guess so. Okay, I can't do that. Yes, light bulb, question. Okay, that's a whole new control room that we'll get to later. Anything burger-like? And how do we help you out, buddy? Stick this in your ass? Ah, well, fuck. Could have helped. Definitely one of the things I would have tried in real life, so. Oh. Wait. Hold on. Wait. So being able to move these boxes around was a curious thing for me. Like, the whole fact that that was possible got me wondering, why is that possible? And I believe I have figured out why it's possible. Nope, don't be a fucking cockroach. There. Get off that box. Okay, now, very carefully, like the cockroach you are, let's put this box, okay, this way, I wasn't really expecting physics puzzles, but I think maybe I can now slide a box across. You can't move boxes. Hey, Lucas Love is in. How's it going, man? So you can't move boxes anywhere else in the game, right? So I was thinking, maybe, since you can move boxes here, that is significant. Ah, but I don't want to end up dropping them all into here, because that will really fuck me over if these work the way I think they work. In fact, I may have screwed everything up already. Oh, interesting. Hold everything. Okay, hold on. I may have gotten part of what needs to happen here. So that would be that. I can never get it completely where it needs to go because dude is slow though. Okay. I'll take care of you in a minute. I need this box. There we go. Okay. Are you gonna go across, box? I don't even know if this is gonna work, because I don't know if I can stand on the boxes. But, fuck it. Ah, that didn't work. I don't think I can stand on the boxes. I think I am wasting my time with the boxes. Sir, I'm working on your sandwich. Yes, I know. You can sing. Ants will fall asleep. They'll be at attention. All kinds of awesome shit will happen. Once we get that going. Let's barrel through our boxes. I was thinking the boxes might be... Oh, shit! Yay! Actually, I don't want to do that. I want to go feed my pet fish. I don't know what I did to get that can accessible, but fuck it. Don't look a gift horse in the mouth when it's carrying fish food. Alright. Fish, eat! That's it? Eat more! Eat more! Can you please just make a big fish poop already? What the fuck is up with that? Bitches! Hey, how's it going, Mad Mike? 13, the lever. What lever? I did the lever. What? Okay, I'm going back. Okay, so... The fish is weird. Obviously, the fish food needs another ingredient. Yep. I'm thinking you're right. I was back here when Zimnalis, or when, Syndrica said the lever. I got nothing there. That's gotta have voltage to it to open. I'm not sure why you're fizzly. All of our stuff has a purpose in and of itself right now. There's that, there's that. That dude is hurting, so we can never get all of the speed that we need. And talking to you about it doesn't help. You're just all about the radiation. Okay, so we gotta heal a centipede, right? We gotta heal a centipede. This guy's a dick. I've got these items. Let's go explore. That's how we figure shit out, right? Get to places we haven't been before. Let's, okay, so this is just back into the control room. We're pretty sure that there was nothing here. Changing the lever didn't change what his cameras see. They only changed the cameras back there, which is good to know. Let's go along the ceiling in here. Says you're missing something, I think. Yeah. I clicked on him. What about this? Nothing there. Can't get anywhere in here. What was that? Can I get the fish from here? Is that the... No additives. Holy shit! Yeah! the fish food isn't complete. I want back to the floor, please. Cause I have got a plan. I want back on the floor, please. Oh, fuck. Is it really that difficult? There we go. Okay. Can we interact with the fish food? Yes! We've got extra awesome fish food. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yep. How's it going, big ass fish? Well, we got a lever. We got a screwdriver. Alright, guys, I'm gonna grab a sandwich. I'll be right back. 5 minutes, less. Also gotta stretch my legs. That's 2 hours on camera. Okay. Yep. Quick little stretch of the legs. Quick PB&J. Okay, as I fall over my chair and stub both my toes, well, two of my toes. Okay, so here we go. Hey everyone, I'm just gonna grab a drink. Alright, I am back. As well, I'll take a bite off of that sandwich once I've done something interesting. Okay, I got a lever. Or I got a screwdriver. Shank him for his keys. They have terrible logic in this game. Pick the lock? Okay, I knew none of that was gonna work, but... screw you? No? Shank the guard! No. Didn't think so. Okay, this is where I'm actually getting to. Yep. That's not what I was thinking. Fuck. Never mind. No fuck. Okay. Well, yeah, why did I... Why was any of that good right now? Interact with you? Oh, hey! Good. Yes, I fucking needed that. Good, good, good. Ow! Okay, do that. Get the fuck over here. Shoe leather this bitch up. I'm stupid. There we go. Okay, you, sir. Alright, you ready to have that lunch? I'm gonna have my lunch too. Whoa. I think you may have a bellyache. Uh-huh. Up there. Nope, down, down. Okay, got his key. I am placing the... Really? I have placed the duck. Yep, that's right. I set up your ducks for you. Ducks are all in a row now, bitch. But you know what? I'm gonna go one further. I'm gonna play you some beautiful shit that's gonna put you to sleep. First, just for the hell of it. Okay. Everybody got patriotic. Now, motherfuckers, go the fuck to bed. Okay, let's get out of here quick. Oh wait, get this key card. I'm a dick. Okay. There, got his key card. Don't care about anything else. Forgot what I want to use the key card on. I remember what I want to use the key card on. Maybe not. Nope, okay. Says that was the most amazing song ever created. Okay, so I still can't help you out, which is sad, because you're getting all worked out there. No, that's not how that works. I mastered your music, bitch. Key card. I don't need it for that. What the fuck do I need the key card for? Upstairs? Oh, I'm a dick! I do need it for in here. There we go. I need more sandwich. My brain isn't working. There's a lot of strawberry jelly on that sandwich. Really? I figured the electricity out. So I got electricity to there now. Okay. Okay. Fuck me. Oh, I can't let it hit metal. Oh. I can't go that way. Okay, it gets too fuzzy. Oh, how do I even? Now how do I do this? Well, I don't think I'm charged. Like, I don't think I stay charged. Maybe. I gotta get across this gap, is what I effectively need to do. I can get under there, I can't come around that corner. I think I got it. Come on. Okay, yep, go that way. You dick! It's like you're a cockroach or something. Okay, so this way. Nope, nope. Get off of there. Okay. Let's see. And then this way. And then this is what we need to get to the underside of. Which I cannot make it to the underside of. Huh. Bitch. Well, fuck, that didn't work as I was hoping. Maybe it takes run faster on that electric mouse, playing with the, well, we gotta fix the centipede. His knee is hurt. That's what's happening there. Huh. Bastard. Hmm. I wonder why there's an attention song. Am I gonna want to wake him up at one point? Alright, let's go back down there and see if we are charged. Yeah, running on this, we can only get so much. Like, we get a charge built up here, and we did something with that charge, but Really? What the fuck? Fuck you! What? We could make it across that! Fuck you! Why can't we? Okay, hold on. Maybe this was doing more than I thought it was. It was. Okay. Yep. Okay, I'm seeing the dilemma. Can I get up this wall? Okay, that doesn't do anything against that. Oh, you prickly bastard. I just need to put that there. Right there. Can I charge you against this? No. And you're too far away. And you're not charged up right now anyway. Okay, let's see. Maybe you should fire the centipede and get another. Which can also be used for, let's see. Yeah, I know. It holds the med kit. But that is a, So what is this camera looking at? Let's figure that out. Oh, let me go up here. I'm working on it, buddy. Yeah, yeah. Same old story. Okay, so we have Ant Dude, right? Is that inside the safe? Is that what he's showing me? Is what's inside the safe? And how is that gonna do me any good? Because that's a chicken and an egg problem. Unless he's looking somewhere else. Can we get a peek of what's in that room? Ah, we can't. Yep, the med kit is in that room. We need power to open that. I have the little arc thing that was going on. I think that's a key, bub. I think that's a key. I think that arc that I had going on, I think that is it. Let's see, that looks like Bud from Grow Home. Let's see. Lucas Love says, maybe you should fire that centipede and get another one. For some reason, I feel bad for saying that. No, don't feel bad at all. And Jacksepticeye, what? I like Jacksepticeye. He's one of my favorites. We watch a lot of stuff played by him. Did he play this? If so, I missed that. I don't get to watch as much YouTube as I'd like. Something gets in the way of that. 6-hour streams or something. Today there's going to be a couple of streams though, guys. I'm going to be quitting this before 3. Red and I are going to pick up with Taverns. Fortune's Tavern. And also, I'm going to do another creepypasta. I have a... So, keep in mind that any of the creepypastas I do are my stories. I write those things. And I don't know if this one's creepy or not. Somebody dies, so I guess that's creepy. One of the characters gets killed. There's a... I'm giving it away. What's going on here? Okay, yeah, that happened. Okay, it's gotta be the fucking electricity. It's gotta be the electricity in that room. Let me set things up for that. Because I've gotta charge the ceiling up with Penis Lick, the broken fucking dude there. Come on. Oh no, I guess not. Penis Lick doesn't actually have to be charged up specifically. I thought he did. Okay, let's do this. Jacksepticeye is really good. Absolutely. Medkit, I saw it. Says no, not from Reed. Okay, what am I... Up here. It's up here. That the vent shaft is... Could I break the vent shaft in this room? Can I get up to the... Can I get a hold of this somehow? This motherfucking grate causes me trouble. Oh no, that's not the direction I want to be going in that room. Ah, come on. Does it have to be that difficult, Mr. Cockroach? Okay, let's get charged up real quick. Ah, bitch! You're not charged up. You're nothing. You're nothing special. Okay, how do I get that charged up again? Do I run my little ass on here and then go fast? Is it going? Nope. Okay, let's... Oh, I think it's on no camera that gets all sparkly. Let's see, is that it? Nope. This is on this? Beginning to wonder what the fuck is going on here. Oh, Zanala's on! Norming Zanala, how's it going? Zanala's pretty smart at this type of thing. Oh, fuck, I just switched it. I'm a dick. That's going. Okay, when it's on that, that makes all the sense. That makes all the sense. Oh shit. I made getting out of that room harder than it needed to be. Okay. So we can do this. We get all electrified. Now we cannot climb along those. We can't reach out to there. Can't reach out to there. There or there, not that we would want to. We can't kill the camera. And if I move out of that and it snaps, it's not electrified anymore. Okay, that's the shit that we know. That's the shit. Hey, Anna is on. How's it going, Anna? That's the shit we know. What do we do with it? Where do we go here? Holy shit! Oh, bitches! I fucking think I may have gotten a key though. Hold on. It hit that. Nope. Don't be a cock, Roach. Hey! You know what? Thank you. There we go. Now, a little bit more of this, please. Now this time, don't be a dick. It's the same way I went before. It hits hit that corner. Nope, I backed up. Nope, nope. No! Okay, I think we're figuring it out, though, guys. Man. Whew. Says, let me know if any of you are interested in a link. It is even better than the original Harry Potter books. Cool. So is it a fanfic? Is it a rewrite? What is it? Ah, bitch! Fucking electricity. Ben Franklin didn't have these problems. Motherfucker was conductive as a mother... No? Ah. This cockroach needs to be more conductive, like Ben Franklin. I want my screwdriver back. I won't take that shit apart. Fucking smell of roses. I've been smelling flowers every once in a while lately. Which is a good thing, I guess, from a theological point of view, but... This is the farthest direction that we make it, right? So we... Just gotta get it to come over that and not hit that beam. Nope! Oh, bitches! Yeah, baby! Ow! Fuck you. Really? No, I understand. Okay, can I have that back? I hate you! You dick! Fucking good does that do? Oh, never mind. You're good. I love you. You're good. Thank you for being you. Yay! Woo! Okay. Ah, I got it. Yeah, we can heal the fucking caterpillar now. Damn. Thank you. Anna says that this game is hilarious to watch. That's awesome. Anna, thanks very much. I hope that I have a little bit to do with that. Just a little bit. I mean, I am the fool driving the engine. Driving the bus? Okay, heal that mother... Yes! He's good now! You stop whipping him! I just made him better, you prick. What do I want to do this for? We can do full power now. Okay, let's see. We didn't want to do the door... Happens if we have no... Oh, I know what we actually want to do, but we'll get to it. I just wanted to hear if there's... Let's see, you can... Walk in the boxes. Okay, this is actually what we wanted to do. Save our buddy. Yes! And there we are. We saved our buddy. Thanks, Lucas. Thanks very much. Much love to the fans every time. Crap. Alright, it's like Minecraft. I've played Minecraft before. You guys are fucked. Whoa. Ow, fuck me. Okay. Oh, my ass is on... Did I want that? Did I want my ass to be on fire? I kind of like it. It's why I eat spicy food. two, three, go! Ow. Oh, shit! I don't know if I timed that wrong or what, but that was crazy. Okay, we got the first one. Okay, here we go. Okay. That's kind of cool. Now. Not now. That was the wrong now. Okay, these motherfuckers are off now. Really? Shit, they were the same time just a second ago. When you're first approaching them, they're so cool. Okay, fuck. The exact same way I lost last time. Okay. Let's see if we can keep being idiots. Oh, bitch! I made it through the first one. Fuck. Yeah, it is suddenly a platformer. It was a puzzle game. Hey, bitch! Up! Nope, don't you say no to me. Really? Is this just school of YOLO? I can do this, though. Okay. Let's just do this. Okay. Alright, so... yeah, I can't go up any walls directly. I can do this. I want to finish pressing buttons. Okay, that's it. Until I can fix this guy. Get out of my way. Oh, shit. I can't. Really? You gonna move out of the way in a second? Huh? Cheeseburger? Oh, it's the cheeseburger! Huh? It's dude's cheeseburger from before. I want that shit. Alright. Achievement unlocked. Out of the frying pan, into the fire. Does he have a headdress made of money? Fuck, I want a headdress made of money. I want a headdress made of $1 bills. Because I'm not gangsta or anything. I don't got the big money, but... in fact, I can't actually make a headdress of $1 bills, but damn. If I could, I'd be wearing that shit. And it would not be insensitive at all. First of all... I have an impressive amount of Native American blood. But second of all... it wouldn't be about anything... not a nod to anything native. I'd make it like a non-Native American headdress. I want a hat made of money. That's what I want. I want a hat made of money. I don't care what the hat's made like. Okay, so you gotta be careful about getting caught. That moves something. Can't get that. No, don't do that shit. Oh, fuck. I'm dumb. Yes! Shank them! Sir? Sir, you okay? You okay? Okay. Oh, wow. That didn't turn out well for that dude. Oh, fuck. Okay, I need a button. I know where a button is. I could go get it if I knew how to get there, but we'll do that in a moment. Okay, something about radar there, or radio waves there. That's nothing I can walk over. Can't walk over that either. Okay, I just can't. There's no getting around it right now. Gotta turn the electricity off. Says you could use... You get a paper mache tri-point hat made from $1 bills. Yeah, you could actually. I don't have money to make a real money hat. Dude, I would. But we're not that popular. We really don't have that many viewers. The day I make a money out of... A hat out of money is the day that we're getting, like, Markiplier-level views or Sundy-level views, and we're actually giving away a AAA title every day. If we don't find anything cool to do like this, because I wouldn't want to just turn my back on the indie scene completely, but, yeah, if we had the money to make a hat out of money, then we'd be giving away some real fucking AAA titles every day. It'd be serious, serious shit. No longer fucking around. That's where we want to get to. I love the game giveaways. I absolutely do. I like shooting other stuff for you guys also, but I like there to be that element of possible reward that you may walk away with a fucking title that you know, we're playing, you like it. That's where we want to get to. This is stupid, I know, but I can't help it. Yep. Yep, it was stupid, but I figured we'd be close to there anyway. So it wouldn't be so bad. Okay, yeah, that's definitely not done that way. My ass is smoking. It says Markiplier is as good as well as Jack. Yes, I love both of those guys. Love those guys. Says, introduces, LOL. I like these types of games, introduces me. Well, that's true, Syndicris. I love the indie games too, and we will always support indie games and games from, like, other regions and whatnot. But, also, you know, I'd like to share Grand Theft Auto 5 and... There's a bunch of games that I would like to share that are just too expensive for me to share. I've got no money, but I still scrape little bits up here and there to share these games with you guys. And the ones that I want to share, there's plenty that I want to share I can't share. You know? But you guys can help with that. Just help the channel grow. I mean, tell people about it. Share it. Don't ever doubt that sharing one of our episodes on Facebook or whatever is not going to help us. Because you could introduce us to the one... Huh? I just got no idea how to get through that fucking fan. You could introduce us to the one person that kind of mega shares and makes the difference. Can I do anything with it? I should do something with it. Well, shit, that was something... Okay, so I might be able to do some shit actually with this. There's just one thing I can't do. Okay. Did that squash that ant? No. Hoping it would though. So let's get that back and go over here. Yay! This is my job forever. This is my new career. I like it. Oh shit, the work quota is filled. Oh no, they're gonna lay me off. There's no work left to do. Fuck. Alright, so can I make it in here? Yep, dude got a little curious, but I was gone, but... thing didn't work out so well for you, huh? Minecraft! Yay! Can I Swiss Army you? They gave me the knife. I can shank a motherfucker. I just gotta find a motherfucker to shank. Okay. Alright. Yeah, you don't know a fucking thing, bitch. Oh, can I? Can I, Minecraft you? No? No. Okay. Figured I'd try. Let's see. So the Roach has been electrified and set on fire while I have been watching. So when is the Roach getting drowned in water? As soon as I can manage it. Syndicra says, I think better than both of them, to be honest. What? Let's see. I think you're better. No. I am not better than them, but I appreciate you saying that. I am honestly not. I would, if I got a message from either of those guys that I could confirm was from them, like we were talking on camera or something, and I knew I was actually talking to them, I would be nervous. I'd be filled with, you know, holy shit. The holy shit meter would be so high I'd have to grow hair for it. Because, I don't know, those guys are the reason I do what I do. I saw what they did. I went, oh man, this. Oh wait, no. I'm being a dick. I saw what they did, and I was like, oh man, that's great. Like, that is really good stuff. I want to try to get into that. But I also wanted to figure out a way to support the indie community at the same time that I kind of ran into them. So it was all really auspicious. But can I just reach it? What's going on here? Can I pick for the burger? Put the crates in the yellow. Oh, I dropped all the crates in here. I can't get them back out. Once you crate, you can't go back. But yeah, I'd love to drop a crate into that fan. That would be good sauce there. So I got the pick. I can go back through anything I've ever done. I don't know that that's really going to be useful. Okay, I can't pick him. Can I use this to get that ant? Nope, it does not. Because the crates will go here, 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 eventually here, I think. Nope. Eventually, you can drop one right on your buddy. Why do I want... Aside from getting in here, which is what I did, what would I want with the crates? I know I want that button for right there. No, not those crates. Those in the rocket room. Oh, put all the crates on the orange spaces. You're probably a fucking genius, and I'm not paying any attention to your worth, Anna. I'm sorry. Here we go. I'm on it. I got it, man. I know exactly where... I'm on your page. I've opened the book. The book is open. Shit! No, that was right. That was a premature shit. Oh, but that has a landing zone. Okay, well, fuck it. Let's just see. I think those might just be telling me where the crates end up, but... No. That was a good thought, though, Anna. It was a good thought. Oh, wait! Wait. You helped me out, Anna. You helped me out. Because I believe... that we can do this... Now, I don't know why that might help me, but he can't see me now, right? I just get on the other side of that. Okay, so I need that crate to be somewhere else. Okay. No, it's not what I was thinking, but thank you for playing. Okay. Let's move that one. Let's move the crates. Let's see. It's the thought that counts. Let's see. That's what I was thinking. Can you dig in the yellow tunnel? I will check. Oh, at the end of the tunnel, right? Let me check that in a minute. Let me check that in a minute. I have some progress I can make. Let's see, crates in the rock room. You created a problem for yourself. Yes, I did, Zimnala. Thank you for the fun. This game's a bit unsure of what it wants to be. That's pretty awesome. I do like that too, Reed. It's nice that they have their doors open. There are four crates, not three. Okay, where'd I miss the other crate? Nope, there is only three crates. Okay, hold on. I can get to where I want to get to real quick because there's a lever over there. Sorry, there's a nail gun over there. Oh, holy shit! Okay. Yeah, well, fuck you, dude. Yup. I like all the holes in the floor. Yay! Fuck my friend. I mean, I'm gonna go save my friend. Oh, dude! Dude! Wait, no, you're my buddy. Come on, let's go. Let's talk to our dude. Let's talk to our buddy, dude. We helped this dude out. Hey, motherfucker, can you help me out a little bit here? I'm trying to get over to you and say hello. Why are you such a dick? Oh, fuck me. Oh, dude. Oh, it's so good. I can't use it right now. Oh, it's so good. Okay, I know what to do with that. Fuck you, man. Really? That's it? Okay, I'm going this way. Now you can just shoot them all. That's what I was thinking. There's a fourth crate at lever. Oh, at the lever. You're right, but I can't get to it. I can try, though. I'll try again. Give me this. Thank you. That's the snacky that I wanted. That's very tasty for me. I think I went up the wrong side of the roof. There, give me this side of the roof here. Oh, there's two shafts. Okay, brilliant. Nope, this way. All right, well, I'm glad that you gave me batteries. I am gonna go call the general. I think it's general time. Oh, nope, get off the crate. There is another crate. Shit! Did I really just run up and say hello to that motherfucker? Okay. They're idiots, though. They don't know how cool I am. Alright. Now it's potentially possible. No? Okay, let's try the crate over here. Nope, that was over there. Okay, we'll grab that. Nope, doesn't like it. Okay. So, can I use this on those guys? Can I use them on me now? It's not time for that. It will be time for that. It will be time for that, but now is not the time. Let's, okay, we have been down there. Let's make sure this isn't where we were supposed to Minecraft. It's not. Okay. Let's head into here. Make sure there's no place we want to Minecraft in here. Oh, what? It just gave me a hint about it. Gems. Okay, fuck. Yeah. Rat. Where did we get to rat at? We got to rat it over here. Over here is where we got to rat. Okay. Just for the hell of it, can I get any of you guys? Okay. Okay. Crystals. They're over here. There we go. I fucking knew it. That's right, motherfucker. I am your buddy. I'm here to fucking help you out. Come on. Are you getting, you're getting drunk now? Can I have a little bit of that? Get me! Fuck, there's gotta be some way to that booze. Son of a bitch. He's gonna drink it all. Come on, my mouth's watering. Let's get over, oh, wait. Nope, I already did it, okay. Nothing over here. Really? You fuck! Call the general! He's drinking all the booze! You're a dick, you know that? 3 hour mark. I'm always on the ball, bruh. Thanks, man. Let's see. That is generally a bad idea. Go back. There was a fourth crate in front of the screen. The far left. Yeah, I know. I know. I got that. I got that. I need to get the... I know. I feel like I just did something there, but I don't have what I need to make it any better than it is. Can I just pick, grab that when you pick it up? No? Can't talk to him. I just want to drop on his face like a face hugger. Suck the booze from his mustache. Come on! Suck the booze! Okay, fuck. Nope, this is the side I want. None of that works. Okay, it's not in this room. Whatever it is, it's not in this room. We made progress. We figured out what the pick does. But it didn't necessarily solve the problem that we needed solved. I still say we should kill everyone with that. Maybe it only had one left. Okay. Fuck you guys. Now, could we act on this dude? Huh? It didn't give us anything. Huh? It's just a, uh-huh. Hmm? Yes. There's something that we can do with the... him and the rabbit. Kind of weird corpses in the walls. There's something we can do with them. I just know it. Let's see. It's a walkie-talkie. Radio to create a sound vibration on the spikes. Oh, no. We know what that's... Yeah, we know what it's for. We gotta... Hey, how's it going, buddy? Thanks! And I got rid of your dick friend here, too. He's in the other room worshipping shit. Opening that's not gonna do me any good, so I'm not actually here for a good reason. I did want to go back up here and see... I'm conundrumized. I'm a little stuck, but we were able to break... Come on. We were able to break a window that has to do with a section over here. And at one point, we had a song that we didn't have a use for. And I remember these things. So we're going to go back and look at the attention song. Green, green, blue. Green, green, blue. Yellow, light blue, red. Green, green, no? Fuck. Well. For a minute there, I thought we had some shit together, didn't you guys? I really thought we did. This launches the missile. Okay, that launches the missile. We can get to the missile launcher now from here. We don't... Oh, fuck me! General! General! Come and destroy them, General! In a while ago, yeah, you just figured it out, Mike, about the same time I did. Yes! Yes, we saved those flies earlier! Those flies were our buddy! You get him, General. You get him. Yeah. Fuck. Why does our buddy always get his ass kicked? Okay, hold on. So now we gotta figure out what else we do. So the general came in and kicked the shit out of everybody. He's in the stew pot. He does not like that. I don't see any more use in going back there. Can I do that again? That's weird. Okay. Fuck you. We gotta get you out of the stew pot. Can we just open the stew pot with this? We should be able to just open a hole in the side of that bitch. Okay, General came in and kicked some ass. I cannot go back through those doors. Wow. I cannot go back through those doors. I can go this way. Oh. Sir, it has been an honor. I'm glad I saved you. And General. General, you're not gonna let me buy you until I get you hot women. Fuck. Really? Okay. Well, he's got a point. But... Can I do this? I cannot get around the general. Okay. The general is... Is that a Game of Thrones reference? Yes, it is definitely a Game of Thrones reference. It must be. It must be. Okay, so this is all kinds of interesting. Let's go see if the general has... Or sorry, let's go see if the rat has anything new for us then. Because we can't get past the general, so we can't get the button that we need. Rat looks the same. Let's see, Syndicus, probably not. This was designed back in 2012. Oh no, you're wrong, because you must remember that the Game of Thrones books existed before 2012. So, and it was popular back then, if for no other reason than the books. HBO made an entire series, and they made an entire series because the books were really popular and really well done. And as someone who has read the Game of Thrones books, they're a lot better than the series is. Absolutely. If you want a real treat and you're an older person or you have an agreement with your parents that surround some of life's more kind of very adult subjects, then Game of Thrones is an awesome series. It's well worth the read. Let's see, been down there. Fuck. Yeah, it's literally, it's like there's a button that's supposed to go there. Babes, where the fuck am I supposed to get babes? I don't have any fucking, is there a blow up doll around here somewhere? Can I just wear a costume and let the general have his way with me? With him, really? Because I will sacrifice the virginity of this cockroach's ass to get us on to the next puzzle. To save his buddy, he can be buggered for all I care. Shit. General, you suck. Yes, just... That's all he has to say is... Bzzz. I have nothing for you. Can I shank you? Can I shank you? It's not as good as a woman, but it should be close. No? Okay. Okay. Fuck. He's got no imagination. He doesn't know how to pleasure himself with a Swiss Army knife. I don't know how to... Do not try to pleasure yourself with a Swiss Army knife. I don't know how to get past that guy. Do not... not fucking around. That's a bad idea. Do not do that. Okay, give me one of these. There's another plan. No, that's the middle again. That there. Have I tried the ceiling in this room? I walked straight into the other room. Oh no, this is the one that's all electrified. Okay. I have tried the ceiling in this room. Try the rubber duckies to draw the women. They don't work anymore. But thank you for sharing that secret, Anna. Most women do not like to share the secret that rubber duckies are a quick way to your heart. So that's nice. It's nice that you felt that we could handle that little piece of female lore and secrecy. Try this. Okay, so I was still doing stuff with that. I can't stack them there. I can make it three high, though. Does that... Let me make it three high. Ah, son of a bitch. I just need to get higher. Oh, shit. Speaking of, I'll be right back. Okay. Everything is better. Now, maybe we'll figure out the solutions. First, let's stack shit, because that was making me happy. I'm a fucking idiot! Alright, I told you it would help. All of those fucking dare messages may have been wrong. For me. Not for you. You're not... In my state, if you're 21, you're fine. In your state, probably not. There's only a couple of states as cool as mine. Let's see. Close the hatch, close the circuit, and then use the crate... In the yellow squares, short circuit. Thank you, Mad Mike. Oh, what are you? What? But I did everything for you. I'm gonna shank him. Fuck. Game. Why can't shanking be the fucking answer just once? Fine. Open that then. You prick. Do you want to just take the barrel? Okay, so that's the plan, is to get the dude down here, so you can kick his ass. Oh, I see. Thanks for getting me your shit. If you get the dude down here, I'll beat his ass. Okay, so we got a plan. I didn't know we had a plan. Okay, we got a fucking plan now. Now I need the damn green button. Alright, so I'm down by one crate. Dude, I'm fucking working on it. There's a rat that's gonna kick his ass. Just Just let me figure out how we're gonna accomplish that. You may have to blow the general when we're done. I just want you to be ready for that, dude. Okay, give me this. Let's see. Cindricris, there's a catwalk where you press the lever to open the hatch to go to the mining place. Once there, climb the second catwalk, then cut the rope on top of the catwalk. Okay. Over there. I see. Okay. I see. And Cindricris, that sounded suspiciously like a hint that was read straight from a hint site. I'm just saying. I think we would have figured this one out eventually. I was fucking with this. I was just about to do more shit with this, and I would have thought, what happens if I stack things on top of that? I actually had that thought as I was coming up. Oh, bitches. As I was walking out of there, I was like, you know, if I was to go over here, what would happen? I don't think that's actually going to get me where I thought it was going to get me. We may have to move these. Oh, wait. I can just walk straight up there. Hold on. This also, I think I would have figured out while I was fucking around with things, but yeah, you can... Oh, you can't. Never mind. I don't know shit. Now I can climb up that. Oh, there's a wall right here. Yeah, all of that would have triggered eventually. Okay, now give me the... Finally, something I can shank. Okay. Alright. Come on. Somebody wanted one of those. Another one of those? Oh, okay. We gotta fuel it up. Oh, I gotta get dude's booze from him? He's gonna be pissed about that. Okay, well, no problem. Let's... I don't know why he's happy about that. Okay, and there was a shorter way to go than the way I went. Fuck you, crates. Nope, won't let me do that. Okay, I'm gonna leave the crates there for right now. Let's see, so now I need... Oh, I can't leave the crates there. I need to go talk to the rat. Rat, I need your boozes. Your boozes are mine, rat. Let's see, I think the middle button is to push... push the swag gangster guy down. Yeah, I think you're right. I think you're right, Cindricris. But either way, we're only gonna know until 3 o'clock. Oh, sounds like Red's here. Either that or being invaded. Okay. So, dude, I need your booze. It's something about Journey of a Cockroach. Fuck, I need your booze, dude.
New game or something?
Yeah. It's today's free game for people. This is the last level. Well, we may not complete it, though. Yep. We might not complete it though, guys. Let's see. So. Got that. Boring. Oh, man. Nathalie says boring. Well, Nathalie, I'm sorry, man. There are other games we do. This one might not be of your flavor. That's fine. That's cool. You know what would be ironic, though? I agree. That's a 1 out of 10 if that was a trolling attempt. But Nathalie, you may win the game, and that would be an irony. If Nathalie wins the game, then that would be kind of funny. If it happens, it happens on a natural roll. You guys know me. I play the natural roll, even when it would be tempting to do something crazy and stupid. I never do, unless I'm playing the game, and then crazy. Oh wait! Oh yes! I'm gonna get high. Give me this. Okay. Wait. It wanted me to do something with it. It does get you high. Oh! It's like when I lost my virginity. All we have to do is give it to the general, and he'll think he had sex. Here, dude. Okay. Can you? No. Oh, I got it. I need the hamburger. I gotta put it on the hamburger somehow. Do I feed it to the corpse? This dude up here looks like he's already been eating them. He's already been eating the shrooms. We don't gotta give him any. Oh! I know somebody who likes to get fucked up. Dude! Hey, rat. I got something so much better than booze for you. Here. You think the booze, you think jet fuel is good? This shit will get you off. Fuck. Suddenly I feel a little bit dirty for trying to push drugs on a rat. So much I want to do with these drugs that they won't let me. First of all, I want more. Just out of... Dude, here. Take this. It'll take the edge off. Or it'll make things really bad. It's the way with hallucinogens. Either it's gonna go really good or it's gonna go really bad. But it's never just gonna go nowhere. And, you know, when it goes really bad, it really fucking sucks. So I've heard. Will you just take the drugs? Okay, I'll take the mushrooms to the cave, Anna. You may have a good thing there. It's a fly argic. Yes, Mike, it is. Not that we know these things. But yeah, actually, I was a little sad that it wasn't a psilocybin cubensis, or cubensis, depending on, you know, trying to be cool or not. But yeah, we'll take a fly. It's fine. Whatever. Well, I thought he just ate it for a second there. How can we not just drop it into his tea? Nothing in here. So, try it as a button. You're a fucking genius. Mike, you're a genius. Trying this shit as a fucking button. This is why I love playing games with you guys. You're the best. You're fucking brilliant people. I bet you it's a button. Really sad because I wanted to eat it. But they knew I would want to eat it. And that's why it's a button. It's a red herring. They knew I would spend a lot of time trying to eat that mushroom. It's all you, Mike. It's all you, buddy. It's all you, baby. All right. Goodbye, motherfucker. Oh. He's no longer my problem. I mean, I could just say fucking YOLO, right? And close that, but... Okay. I guess the rat just came over and fucked him up. Alright. So, how am I gonna pay the rat back? I'm gonna steal his booze. He's pissed. He's pissed at those guys. They stole his treasure map, which had his booze in it, which I took from him. So, what are you gonna do? Oh, that's what I said. I'm sorry I missed it, Syndicris. There's a lot going on. There's a lot going on. It's hard for me to keep up with all the stuff. So, bitch, why can't you... What's going on? Do we do this now? Is it gonna magically go to a different place? I don't even understand. What do I do with the throne? Fuck. It won't go there. It won't go there. Okay. It won't go anywhere. Okay. Yeah, refuel the rocket. You're right, Anna. You're right. I'm gonna do that. I got curious about that. Okay, whatever. Fuck. Whatever works. Whatever gets you there when you're a cockroach. Okay. That made me need to pee really bad. Give me the guns. Oh. Okay. Give me this. Yay! You dumb fucker. Now, sit in this rocket and stay safe until I can launch your stupid ass into space where I don't have to worry about you anymore. Where is he? He's in the rocket. Oh, hey. Yeah, thank you. I'm gonna need that. Woohoo! Yeah, we're launching that motherfucker out of here. Okay. More booze. We need to find the last booze. The last booze. Oh, hey, baby. I want you. Okay, hold on. How do I get... Oh, shit. I think I do know how to get him. I do. Okay. Alright. Fuck. We'll do it. Put that down. Go here. And get that. And go here. See, your friend is worthless. He is worthless. It has a key. The key. Okay, yes, we got the key. What was that? Somebody talking shit? Weird, I thought I just got a message from down here. Like, the game going, hey... Alright. Don't tell me I need 3 crates for this. Yes, good. 8 out of 10. So I think I may have missed a couple. Son of a bitch. 1 last booze. Let's see, your friend... So we're so close, guys. We got 25 minutes tops left in the stream. What is your guys' problem? You bastards. Well. Captain isn't doing it for us. We'll put the other key in. Because maybe just the act of putting the key in will open up the next step, right? Well, it opened the button, but it's not gonna do anything yet. Yep. General. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I just got... Okay, that was a message from that. I see. Let's make sure that was a message from this. Yeah, that's what he's thinking. Okay. So I really like this video. Thanks, Lucas. Thanks very much. You haven't... Red wasn't playing with us, so you've only seen half the team. Usually AM Redwood shoots with us, but during the day he's got school, so he didn't shoot here today with us. The booze can't be down there. We have got the booze from down there. I refute the concept that the booze is down there. We found booze in this room. The only... Yeah, sorry, dude. The only unexplained something is the general. Why is the fly having sex with the general's head? That's how they get down? That's... Whoa, I found a caterpillar. A grub. Come here, grub. I'm gonna eat you, motherfucker. Really? I can't get past that pipe? I am gonna eat this grub, motherfucker. Can I get onto the box? Nope. Oh, that's the booze. Well, that was cool, and we can finish the game now, but... Fucking grub. Okay, just a second. Fucking grub. I know it's there. I can't go without it now. It says, as long as you're here, everything's fine because you're the best. You must be talking to Syndicris. Let's see. It's... Yeah, it's right by the antenna. I saw it. Thank you very much. Let's see. I caught it as you were moving away from the key room. Oh, okay. How do I get to that now? I can't just climb over that barrier. Fuck, man. I can't climb onto those. How is that fair? That is fucking with me. That's what that is. Oh, yes! I felt disdain for the game, and it was the key to everything. Cool. I'll have to remember that in the future. Okay. Let's go this way. If there's another grub somewhere back in the game, fuck the dickhead. He gets away. I have no idea where he might be. But we can fuel the fucking rocket. And we can get our friend the fuck out of here in orbit. He'll be safe. Okay. Do we want to close this one? Fuck him? Okay. Fuck him. Ah, no. Let's take this way. Come on. Don't be a fucking cockroach. There we go. Okay, yeah, right on, man. Here we go. We're gonna launch this bitch. Now, sir. Oh, sorry, wrong control panel. I did so much with that one. Okay, now, sir. The fuck out with you. Oh, I guess we're going with him. Fuck the general and his expectations. I can see why that dude's feeling a little bit concerned. Yes. Fucked up the flower, dude. Happily ever after, and they have sex with the flower. So guys, it is awesome that you've joined me for this little bit of awesomeness. We're gonna cut the volume on the music because music is evil. At least it's evil for copyright reasons for us YouTubers that do games. Thanks so much for joining us. You saw how to get through the whole game, and you saw all but one grub. So whoever gets the game, I challenge you to find all 10. Thanks so much for joining us, folks. Comment, like, subscribe, participate. Always remember... Oh, wait! Coming up next... At 4 p.m. in about an hour and 15 minutes, Red and I are going to do Fortune's Tavern. And then maybe late night tonight, I'm going to do a story, or I'm going to do it early morning tomorrow. So we'll figure that out. But thanks so much for joining us. Comment, like, subscribe, participate. Always remember to share. Do the important stuff that keeps this show going and this channel growing. And enjoy. Or see you next time. And see you next time.